Hey everyone! Adobe Dreamweaver is a solid tool if you're into web design or want to build and code responsive websites visually or with HTML CSS. In this short tutorial, I'll show you exactly how to download it for free with Adobe's 14-day trial on your PC, Mac, or laptop. Let's get right into it. First, click the link in the video description. It will take you straight to Adobe's official business trial page for Dreamweaver. Once there, hit Start Free Trial. You'll be asked to choose your subscription type. Go with the monthly plan if you want flexibility and the option to cancel anytime. Choose the yearly plan if you're planning to stick with it and want the best price per month. Next, either sign into your existing Adobe account or create a new one for free. Adobe will ask you to enter a payment method to activate the trial, but don't worry, you won't be charged if you cancel before the 14-day period ends. Just set a quick reminder to avoid any surprise charges. Before you proceed, make sure your device meets the system requirements for Adobe Dreamweaver. Once that's confirmed, download and install the Creative Cloud desktop app. After it opens, find Dreamweaver in the list, click Install, and you're good to go. You now have full free access to all of Dreamweaver's tools, live preview, real-time code editing, site management, and more for the next 2 weeks. If this walkthrough helped, please like the video and subscribe for more tech guides, software tutorials, and digital tips. Thanks for watching and enjoy building with Dreamweaver.